guys, back again with Fallout 4. This time, we're going through Vault 95. So, this should be interesting. I came here earlier. I didn't record that, but I actually haven't been inside. I just came here earlier because I was just wandering around trying to go to the Glowing Sea. But I'm actually going to do this now for the Brotherhood of Steel because this is one of the missions, is to come here and retrieve something. Okay, Kiri, I'm just going to leave you up here. Oh, or you can come to the door as soon as I start leaving. Whatever floats your boat. Come on, man, open the door. This is really deep, Kiri. I don't know if we're going to make it. I do have her story as well, so I'm going to record that. Well, I know I have to do a couple other things before I get to that part, but I will record it whenever I... Kiri, I swear to God, you better not fucking... Hi. Die. Die. Take cover in here, because that's pretty dangerous. I can hear sounds like minigun. There we go. Okay, we're all good. What's in here? Nothing, except for a terminal. Let's see what's in the terminal. Okay, that should help. Oh, that's what it is. It's Mr. Handy. Gutsy. I'm probably gonna die. Whoa. Stop shooting me! It hurts! I think curious. Yes, combat is a vigorous exercise. Per my usual routine, I'm gonna go upstairs first and then come back down. You know, I'm checking out everything over here, I just wanna make sure. Oh, hi. I'm gonna come back for you guys. Cause I want to go upstairs first. Run away, Kiri. Stop standing like a retard. Okay, that goes downstairs as well. So let's go back this way and go this way.
Run.
Facilities wing terminal.
Got it.
Oh. Okay. I We're gonna forget you guys too then. Jesus Christ, they all go downstairs. Scrub. Hee. Okay, I'll go all the way up here in a second. Stem pack it up, boy. An unrusted tin can. It's amazing. Bobber pen. Here's in cars. Oh, hi, Curie. Okay, let's go all the way up. See what's up here first. No, I can't take any of their jumpsuits either. Dang it, I want some of your jumpsuits. Thank you for attacking them, Curie. They all died. There's a teddy bear sitting in the chair. Okay. So that was just in case you couldn't unlock it from the one. You could do it from the other one. So let's go downstairs. Was this residential? Yeah, sure, let's go in residential first. Let's go the opposite way of where we're supposed to go. Hey, look, Django's a space monkey. Django! Hello? Am I now? Am I out of my league? This place is so violent. I love Curie. Curie's awesome. I love her French accent. Locals. Butch. Fails. Paper. Years. Since I have the master lock, or master, or the last version of hacking, I don't get locked out. That's legit. There's so many places to go in here. I'm telling you, dude, I better get one of these jumpsuits or it's going down. You can't do that to me. A cat bowl. Is there anyone in the restroom? Hello? Am I intruding on anyone's, stim pack I see? Thank you. Stim pack. Right away. Stim pack. I don't need any of that. Huh? You're gonna die. Yep. Stop shooting me. Eh. Oh my god, run away. Oh, of course I have to lockpick it. Why wouldn't I? I swear to god, there's like almost too much lockpicking in this game, like. It almost gets ridiculous after a while. Bottle cap, bottle cap, bottle cap. Let's drop. Oh wow. I didn't think I was gonna hit him and kill him in one shot. It's not worth it. Let's drop it. Let's reload this. Everyone's dead down here. Hey, big guns bobblehead, sweet. Yeah, and I got the they're not dolls achievement or trophy, which is to collect 10 of them. So I found half of the bobbleheads already. That's pretty legit. Glad I came down here. Okay. Crawl up through the fallout through these nuts. Shut up. I heard you can do a quest to get the radio DJ on here to be cooler. Which I need to do because he's annoying and I don't like it. Kind of breaks the immersion for me when I hate the guy that I have to listen to. Jesus, terrible. Okay, I'll go down there in a second. This is creepy.
Hello? Hello?
Okay. So now the only place left to go is the actual place we're supposed to go. So let's go. Who's ready to die? No. Oh, hi. Don't know what you thought you were gonna do, sir. She's just chilling, dude. I mean, she is just chilling. Is there anything in the kitchen? Alright. you're all in there. So let's go back down here, Kiri, and see what else is down here. I'm trying to think. So it's just the same thing, either way. Okay, so there is nowhere else to go. I don't care what I'm doing, young man. No need to use that language against your mother. Bleed to death, you turd. Bleeding damage is okay. You know what I mean, man? I'm not talking to anybody, actually, if you're watching this. I'm just saying, in general, it's okay. You have to be patient with bleeding damage guns. Oh. No reason to be violent. Unlock this so I can get some more XP, boy. This way? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Bob, my friend. Nothing. Oh my gosh, why is there no freaking... At least I can observe. Y'all gonna die today. Got the mysterious stranger, but he never appears. It's kind of stupid. Oh. Clutch. No scope, 360. Whoa. Okay. We're all good. Where's his butt? Oh, I disintegrated him. I was like, where's he at? Okay, there's nothing in here. Aluminum canister. This isn't really a clean room anymore, guys. I'm sorry to tell you that. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Yeah, let's go. Yay. We did it. Well, that was Vault 95. That was interesting.
Kiri, I swear to God, like, if you don't, like, move, you're gonna have to cover up a...
Let me out. He's like, bruh. Okay. Let's go ahead and fast travel back to the Boston police station to see what she says. Or the Cambridge police station to see what she says. And that's where we'll end the episode, is at the Cambridge police station. I'll be doing a couple of missions for the Brotherhood of Steel just to see if I can get anything. But nothing too much, you know. But yeah, they're not... So far, it hasn't been too bad. I've just been clearing out places, and then this is the first one from the girl, which I was like, oh, Vault 95, another vault. I need to record that, so I can't do that. So I did, and I recorded it, and you guys got to see. I think that's all the vaults, actually. If I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure it's every single vault in this game. So, it was enjoyable to visit them with you guys. That is for sure. For shizzle. To go run in the police station. Let's go, yay! Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Come on, I'm pumped. Let's go. Let's do this. Hey, buddy. Yep.
Here it is.
Good job. Hope it didn't give you any trouble. Here. You earned it.
Yeah.
I always want more tech, so believe me, I'll never run short of missions. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Yeah, sure. Just give me another one.
Great. Here's the area. Be careful.
Okay, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed that episode. We were able to find a capacitor and get some XP. Semper Invicta is complete. Sweet. I almost leveled up. Kiri, what are you doing back there? But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that episode. Make sure to leave a like. Hey, I already found that place, so that's something I can do while I'm running around. Drop a comment about anything you saw in this episode, and make sure to subscribe to stay up to date on this series, and I will see you guys in the wasteland. I hate you, Paladin Dance. I'm just kidding. I love you.